ambidextrous and play keyboards and foot pedals and bring all this other stuff into the show. It also made me realize that because of the fact that I couldn't be an active performer, that it was necessary to start building the live presentation. And that's when we started getting more heavily into adding animation and different kinds of lighting. And I said, well, if we're going to be stuck behind keyboards, we better have something for people to enjoy visually.